Hello, everybody. Hello, hello. Welcome back to Tomb Raider Tuesdays. Yes, today is going to be a no camera day. Apologies. But, yeah. So, yeah. Welcome, welcome. I hope you all are doing well. I hope you guys are hearing and seeing me okay. It looks fine on my phone, so you know I'm going to assume that we're good. Let's take a second and hydrate and stretch before we get into this. I mean, if you're able. If you're not able, that's fine, but you know. Or if you just don't fucking want to, that's fine too. Anyway. Oh. Sorry, I think I just bumped the mic. Give me a second. Okay. All right. Sorry. I'm just still setting. Like, I'm trying to find a good spot for my computer. For my microphone. That's the word. My microphone. And I think I found one. So I think we're good to go. I don't really have any major announcements. Sometime in June, I'm going to be unable to stream for reasons for like a month or so. So I'll be taking a month vacation, at least a month of vacation around June to August. I don't know exactly how long or exactly when it'll start, but yeah, that's still a couple months out, so I'm not worrying too much about it, but I just thought I'd start giving you guys a heads up. But yeah, anyway, so if you remember last time, I was incredibly frustrated with myself because I'd missed a secret. And I couldn't go back for it. So I ended the stream early to keep my frustration levels in check and said that I was going to essentially restart off stream and get it because my OCD wasn't going to let me just ignore it. And I did that. And as you can see, I'm back where we are, back where we were. They, with these two mummies and the golden serpent thing on the pedestal. Wrong button. I want this button, and I want statistics. And as you can see there, we have one more secret than we had before. It was up in this little alcove. I did remember correctly, and it was in that slide into the entrance of the burial chambers. There's a alcove up in the top there where if you time your jumping just right, you can get up there and get the secret. So, you know. There we go. Nope, wrong button. There we go. Okay. All right. Thank you for the lurk, Yvonne B. I know that you said that you told... I know you already told me that you're not going to be very active today. And that is perfectly fine. And you got shit to do. Alright. And we're past them. Okay. Save this one. Right. Okay. Sorry, I'm still trying to get my... sorry, I just realized that there's a few windows that are out of the way, or in the wrong way, I mean, in the wrong place. So give me a second. There we go. Okay. Alright, I'm still trying to get reused to controls and stuff. Make sure everything is working properly, and that should be the sprint. Back. Oh, uh-oh. Well, I'm just gonna live here for a second while I finish getting my my bearings. All right. Yeah. Okay. So my controller is currently charging. So. Oh God. Shit. Oh. Okay. Oh wait, I forgot something. Hold on. Just a second. Sorry, I have, God damn it, behave yourself, computer. There we go. Okay. Ooh, there's a medical pack. Okay, cool. Am I in health? Eh. Not worth it. Okay. I have failed. All right, it's fine. This, and now we save again so that I don't have to do any of that again when I inevitably fail. All right. Now what? I think I want to drop over here. I think I know where I am. Okay. Okay. Yeah, so if I remember correctly, up there. Come on, can we get a good angle on it? Yeah, up there, somewhere, is where the gold serpent thing was. And. Am I on health? Okay, I'm good. Go ahead and save. Oh! Okay. Well, well. Okay, let's go back up into the doorway. At least that wasn't into spikes. Could have been a lot fucking worse. Oh, wait. Hold on a second. I just realized. Wait, just a second. Actually, hold on. I could probably update this from my phone. Sorry, I forgot to set my status on Discord. Not that it really matters, but, you know. I like to be consistent. You know? How to set status. There we go. Set status. Custom. Streaming. Tomb Raider. The Last Revelation. That's not how you spell revelation. Or is it? There we go. There we go. Okay. Sorry about that, y'all. Oh, helps if I'm actually. There we go. Come on. Oh, there we go. That moment when you accidentally turn off your controller. La da 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 da. Jump and trust. Okay. Now let's see if I can't get those shotgun shells. Damn. Okay, that could have been a lot worse. There we go. Secret! Secret number 5. Yay! Hmm. That wall look, that block right there looks climbable. I think jump there, climb the brick, because I don't think I have that thing yet. I have the Amulet of Horus and I have the Golden Serpent. I don't think I have anything that fits that yet. That looks like a star shape thing, and I don't have anything star shaped. So, okay, jump. I think this is a run jump. Yeah, pretty close. Yep, good call on the climbable. All right. Ooh, it opened a gate. Okay. Anything else in there, or? Okay, I was right. It was this gate. Okay. Save, because I've made a little bit of progress. There we go. Okay. What's this do? What? 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 Fascinating. Fascinating. Huh. Just rotated the entire fucking room. Oops. Ouch. Oh, hello. I bet that goes in that one receptacle. Ah, mummy. Well. Okay. Fascinating. The gate there. Okay. Sorry, drinking some water. Did I just save? I think I did just save, but I'm gonna save again. Okay. So the room is back how it was. That's got spikes, so I can't go up there again, which is probably good. Don't really want to do that anyway. That's where I came out of. Isn't it? Yes, that is where I came out of. That's where I initially entered. Down there is the levers. Then that's a grate. Okay, so I think my goal is that. Yeah, I think my goal is there. Hand of Sirius. Black? Ooh, a rope. Okay. 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 Oop, wrong button. Girl, stop. Wrong way. There you go. Nope, not that one. All right. Did I get the... Yes. Interesting. Only one? Okay. All right. And now we're back here. Okay. How am I on health? Yeah, I'll use a small. All right. Okay. Okay, so in here now. We poked our heads in here before. Sleeping mummy. A thing goes there. And a thing goes there. I think I have both of those artifacts. Do I see anything else in here? Oh, this is gonna fill with sand. I can feel it in my bones. There's my goal, so I need to be in that corner. And I have to avoid the mummy. Shit. Okay. Okay. Did I save? I don't remember when I saved last, so. Hold on. Before I put both of them in, let's pop out here again. See if the... Because I remember last time there were jackals. I don't remember if I came in here before or not. Nope. Okay. So I must have come in here in the replay. Okay. I'm just gonna stay here if it's all the same to you. Well, apparently I'm not, actually. Are you my mummy? Mummy. Okay, where? Here. Not yet. Okay. And now. Nope, not yet. Eh. Just a second. Sorry, I gotta sit up.
I, Semaket, High Priest of Horus, forewarn that he who removes
the amulet shall have released Set. He who walked abroad with the jackals at the dawn of man shall once again violate the earth.
Thank you.
Zed, ruler of evil, will again be free at the turn of a distant millennia. At his heel, plagues and locusts.
Harvests fail under the broken skies. My trusty companion returns.
The amulet woman!
Once called forth, shall the heavens split asunder, and the light of the sun, god Horus, banish the lord of darkness, Set.
Well, that's not an omen. Couldn't possibly be.
I wouldn't advise it.
Okay. Cool. We're in the Valley of the Kings, y'all. Fuck it. Yeah, just a second. Oop, just finished off my Uzi ammo. Shame. Oh well. One more over here. Oh, shoot. Hey, bastard. Traitor face. Bastard traitor face. Okay. Those up. Keys! Captain Keys. And now I'm sad. Because now I know exactly what happens to both of the keys in Halo, which I didn't know what happened to Miranda. Eat one of those. Bop back to these. So we started here. Feels like it should be going somewhere. Ha! Because it does. Clever. Oh! Oh, Lara. Actually, now that I've thrown that away. Checked. Is there one up here? Same. All right, anything else lying around? Oh wait, there looks like there's something up there. Hold on. Oh, wrong button. There we go. Oops. Ow. Sorry, Lara, that's on me. Ow. Jeez. Get those. Okay, now that the other vehicle is gone, give me these. All right, save. Yeah, all right. give me just a second, I have to step away. I'm getting a little cold in my room, so I'm gonna go turn on the heat of it. I think I did, but that didn't hurt to save again. Thank you. Thank God. There's gonna be an ad starting in about 40 minutes. Seconds, not minutes. Damn it, wrong button. Lara, get back in. I remember there being something here. Are these climbable? What was that, though? Grenade gun and super ammo. Interesting. So even you can't even walk through those. Weird. Okay. So did I get the? I did. I did get the Uzi clips from out from under that thing. Of course it. Okay.
Yeah.
God. Bitch ass Jeep. That bitch ass Jeep tried very hard to run me over. That's not the button I meant to push. Damn it. Get in, please. Please, Lara. Is this thing not reverse? There we go. Sprint. Sprint reverses. Oh, it's a toggle. Interesting. Okay.
Nope.
Damn. I tried. Oh, KV5. Okay. Interesting. So it was these two things, I believe. Well. Ah, this is what I was looking for, right here. How's my health doing? Ooh.
Did you drop anything? No. Okay. Ooh, a secret. Okay. There's a switch of some sort there. Ooh, a large mark back here. Oh, there's a rope. Easy to fucking miss, Jesus. Save, because I don't want to risk dying. I just hang off of it. I can't. And holy shit! I didn't actually think that would work. Anything over here? In there, over here, didn't look like it. Nope. keep trying to reverse using square, which is the... it's the... it's the button you use to get out, essentially. More grenades. That is climbable. Thought it looked climbable. Okay. Interesting. Oh, an arrow. Oh, crossbow ammo. Interesting. I'd forgotten she had a crossbow in this. I'm actually going to run to the bathroom. So we're going to take a bit of a bathroom break, and I'm going to run an ad while we're there and all that. I'll see you guys in a few. Welcome back.
Where'd I put my controller? There's my controller. Did I save? I don't even remember if I saved before going to the thing, so, you know, it'd be like that. Oops, wrong button. Get in the Jeep.
Woman has outsmarted you, yeah? And now she escapes.
Oh,
the amulet, Herr von Kroy. It talks of the priest, Semerket.
Semerket.
Jean-Yves, my faithful friend.
I fear this is not a social visit.
Only if you want von Kroy gatecrashing the party.
Von Kroy?
I think he was looking for this.
The Amulet of Horus. An almost legendary artifact. So, you have found and opened the Tomb of Set. This doesn't bode well. Translating from the Hebrew, he who removes the amulet shall once more release the dark power of Set. And Set saith, I am the shadow across the sun. I am the bringer of plagues. My wrath will consume all lands and shall be ceaseless.
the power to summon the Sun God Horus to rebind the evil Set shall only be revealed to the bearer of the amulet within the Temple of Semiket at Karnak.
The ceremony is complete as the armor of Horus summons the Sun God. The armor of Horus. At the dig site in Alexandria, my men talk fearfully of this.
The armor must also be Von Kroy's goal.
Only one so ignorant of the prophecies would double with such a prehistoric evil. Ah, yes. Releasing Set. But how could you have known, my dear?
Time to put things right and remove a thorn in my side in the process.
I was adjusting some volume. All right. The Temple of Karnak. Okay. Okay, so over here we have three doorways, one of which is slightly wider than the other two. Up here we have some pillars, and over there we have a climbing through area, then back the way we came. Okay. Let's start with the three golden doorways. Let's go with the middle. Failure. Oh, even more of a failure. Come on.
Interesting that it's now pushing me off. When I was up there just a second ago. Maybe it's where I landed on it. There we go. Yeah, it is exactly where I landed, where I... Lara. There we go. Just a second.
27 out of 70. Okay. Not too bad. Not too bad. Is there only one thing in there? Nope, there was a second thing. Okay, so there's a gate there. There we go. Fuck, I missed. Come on. Okay. Gun shells. Oops. Well, I tried to safety drop. It wouldn't let me. I tried. I'm sorry, I have to step away from the computer for a quick second. I will be right back again. We'll be right back. Sorry about that. Very much sorry about that. I had some stuff I needed to do real quick while I was thinking about it. There's a small medical pack down there. Is that water or is that a scorpion? I think that's water. Always assume scorpions.
Hello, Yvonne.
How goes the stuff you had to do? Vibing, fair. How's the stream gone? It's gone all right. Not really had much going on. How are you doing?
Where are the mummies at? Well, so far I haven't seen any more since the level I finished at the start. Face on the wall? Face on the wall? Oh, that? That? That's probably a jackal signifying Set. Can't, it's stone. I'm sorry you feel uncomfortable. And I'm sorry that we have to run past it again. Oh, so to catch you up on what's happening, actually, while we stare at yet another thing, Lara pulled the amulet of Horus out of Set's tomb and has apparently released Set. And something armor of Horus needed to something, and she's trying to beat her old teacher and now rival Vanna von Croy to the armor and blah 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 blah. And he's got mercenaries who are trying to kill her. So, as a question, does this carving make you feel even just as uncomfortable, or is it, you know, more fine? And yes, I am waiting for your response. Nah, she probably went away. It's fine. I'm not gonna wait here forever.
Come on. There you go.
Great Hippo Style Hall is the name of this level.
messed up a lot of Crocs. Oh, fuck. Okay, Lara, run, bitch. Go! Two more crocs. Yay. Okay. All right, crocs are done. Oof. Shoot better. Yeah. I mean, to be fair, I killed them both, Rose. Hi, Rose, how are you doing? And oof from Yvonne. I'm sorry, it's been exhausting and challenging. Has it had to do with recovery? Yes and no. You were gonna ask your doctor for a follow-up today, I think, right? Can't see you till Thursday. That's unfortunate. So is that why it's been exhausting and challenging, or has there been other things that you're willing and comfortable enough to talk about live on the internet? There were other things too. I'm sorry. If it helped you feel any better, I've been having a bit of a day too, so. Feel like watching you drown right now. Okay, fuck it. right? Wait a second. Oh, I think I just figured it out. Okay, hold on. I have to reload because I'm not going to make it back to the breath area. All right. I think I figured it out. Okay. So, ceiling looks solid. However, if you look at the mirror, there is a hole right above me right now. And... or at least pretty damn close. Clever. I can't see. Yay for illusions. That's frickin' brilliant. Irrationally angry. Another canopic jar. Man, I really need to thank whoever has been going around these ancient Egyptian tombs and fucking leaving modern day weapon ammunition here for me. And shotguns and whole ass weapons and shit. Kind of amazing how many people managed to get as far as I have. Ancient weapons were shotgun and shit, and we just reinvented them? Maybe. Where was it? 516? Oh, God. I need to get up and stretch. So I will be right back. I'll be back in a bit. I'm going to run an ad, etc., etc., etc. See you guys in a bit. Don't go anywhere.
Okay, I'm back. So, where were we? Okay, so there was nothing else in here. I wasn't just insane. All right. Murdering. I mean, sort of, but also not really. Not for a bit, at least. Oh, Yvonne, are you here? Hey, look, it's your best friend. But also, what do you, I asked you earlier, but I think you stepped away or something. What do you, how do you feel about this one in comparison to the other one? Get up close. Not nearly as bad. Honestly, this is probably Horus. And this one over here is probably supposed to be Set. Or maybe Anubis, even. Yeah, I could see that. Raven. Yeah. Hey, look, it's lemon lime Kool-Aid. I want to drink it. Put it in my mouth and just, you know. I'm sure it's fine. This is fine. All right, well, let's get back in the water. Either I've severely broken this game, or I didn't mean to pull the pistols. Bum, 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 bum. I genuinely do not remember being able to walk on water in this game before. Not saying it didn't happen, I'm just saying I don't remember it. Womp womp. Lara is Jesus. Confirmed. Quackodiles. Lara is indeed a goddess. She is... All three versions of her are all different aspects of the same goddess. canon. We've got the adventurous one from the very extremely adventurous but kind one. Yes. Yes. The adventurous and kind one from the Legend Anniversary Underworld Trilogy. The murderous kick your ass one that's from the original series. And the one from the Survivor Trilogy who is a survivor and also a bit more gentle. I love all three versions of Lara. Like, it's really hard for me to say I have a favorite. I like all three. But if I absolutely had to pick the second version of her, the one from Legend Underworld Anniversary, that version of her just barely beats out the other two. If I had to absolutely pick one. I'm super excited for the announcement that the next game or so is going to actually unite the three versions somehow. I'm super excited for that. Oops, sorry, didn't mean to bump in the mic there. Because I've been saying since Legend and Anniversary came out that they could easily have just made this be an actual continuation very easily. What, the unification one? I mean, it's gonna be it's not just design wise they mean, like, the actual storylines and personalities and everything. They are creating a unified Lara. There's been some concept art for it, and I've been seeing, not concept art, not anything official, but I from like fans and stuff. Oh yes, thank you, I forgot. Something 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 big night. Croc? Buddy, you okay over there? Guys, is he okay? Okay, here we go. There we go. I think he got it stuck. Also, that is perfectly fine and normal. God damn it. I pushed the button and it didn't happen. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I pushed the button and it didn't happen. I'm sorry. But that's perfectly fine and normal up there. It's just perfectly fine for stone obelisks to have an electrical arc flying between their tops. Just saying. Etzla was here.
I'm also incredibly hyped for the Lara Croft Netflix series. Or series, I don't remember if it's one or two. Pardon me. As well as the Assassin's Creed Netflix series is. Pour caffeine on your face before stream. Because that's how that works. Doubt it. You and I were up late watching TV. So, I mean, you know. ago? I'm just trying to think. Yeah, I think it is. How's my health? Pretty good. Okay, let's save. Dude, you got a nice outfit. Nope. Are you coming? You're blocking my pistols. Get fucked. Take those. Hold on just a second. Alright. Starting to get a little too warm, so I had to turn off my heater. God. Spooky bitch. Oh God. How am I on health? I'll take a small. There they are. I want to keep going this way. Okay, so yeah, we didn't go through here before. Let's go up in here. See what's up in here. I don't think we did. We have a thing we need? Yes. Sorry, just a second. Alright, yeah, save. What time is it? 5:44. Okay. It's been a minute since we've had some assassins, so. Okay. my fucking... Bitch, he stole my pickup. I want that back. Right, they bring a cool knife to a gunfight. However, they fucking, you know, can use that shit. Use it to block fucking ammo, block shots and shit. I want this. This is mine. Mine. Ah, bitch. Fucking want that. How are you doing, Mr. Gov? Haven't seen you in a while. Doing all right. You've been pretty busy with work and life and shit. Cool. Work been doing well? Fair, very fair. Oof. I'm sorry to hear that. Have you, thought about trying to negotiate with your manager or boss for either more a better pay or better hours? I mean, fair. Hey, Konoko! Yeah! Get fucked. It has been a very long time. It's good to see you. How have you been? Mr. Gov was just telling us that that his job sucks. Their job sucks. Awesome. Has your holiday been going well or has it just started? Yeah. Yeah, it's always really great to be near the coast. The Mr. Gov was saying that that their job sucks because of that. The game's going pretty good. I currently have all of the available secrets that are currently available for me to get, and I'm about 3.5 hours into gameplay. $6.41 an hour. Honestly, that's probably better than most minimum wage jobs that I could get around here. Or at least about the same. I see you, sir. Thank you. Guys, the villains have leveled up. They can now do what I do. That's not cool, yo. Get fucked. They're learning. They're adapting. You know what? Fuck these guys. Yeah, it's very clever for a 90s game, for a late 90s game especially. Not with those. Oh, good call, yeah. There you go. Oof. Okay. Do I want to go down this way or... Yeah. These games are very much worth the play. Though in order to, if you get them on PC through Steam or other, or even GOG, you'll have to,
You'll have to do some fiddling to get them to work properly on modern computers. Exactly. Pistols are so strong, so overpowered, they can move a boulder. That's sat there for Lord knows how long. Excuse me. No, he did. Okay. Humble bundle? Nice. The humble bundles are always amazing. I got all of the Jackbox games except for the most recent one that came out like this year through a humble bundle. And holy shit, they're amazing. Like, I love Jackbox now. But yeah, humble bundles are pretty great. Do I want to go down there yet? Or actually, what time is it? After 6, so I actually should be wrapping up. I'm getting kind of hungry. But yeah, you should definitely check them out. The new Jackbox. Yeah, there's a new Jackbox like every year. Or new Humble Bundle. Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised either way. Oh right. Yeah, I did get the email about that actually. I'll have to actually check it out. But 124 games. Damn. Nice. But I'll absolutely check that out. But as for these games, they are absolutely worth the play. Like I said, you'll have to do some fiddling with them, looking around for mods and stuff to get them to work properly on modern computers, but they're absolutely worth it once you can get that done. Just doing a few quick Google searches will absolutely take you to exactly where you need to in order to get them to work properly. There's even mods out there to like remaster them and stuff like that unofficially and all that. Like, the fan base has done a lot of work in making and modifying the games. I would have gone into something like that in these playthroughs, like gone through with mods and stuff, but I wanted as authentic and original experience as possible. Oh, books and 3D prints. Nice. Very nice. Anyway. Oh, excuse me. I should absolutely call it a night there. Make sure you check out these amazing people here at the top of my screen. Check out my link tree for my Patreon, for if you want to support me directly rather than just subscribing through Twitch or, you know, just hanging out and watching. And social medias and Discord and stuff like that. Next time I have a lot of stuff in my link tree, including other recommendations on Twitch and stuff if you want to check them out. Next time tomorrow will probably be too late for both of you. Because it won't be starting as early. I'll be starting like right around now and going later into the night because I'll be doing a crossover stream with my friend Yvonne B and another friend of ours, Melador219. And we'll probably be playing some Terraria tomorrow night. But yeah. Yep. Like I said, check out my link tree. Check out these amazing people listed up top of the screen. And I'll catch y'all next time. You might be able to make it. Cool. If you can, great. If not, don't like push yourself. Cause like I said, it's gonna be late. It's gonna be late for you. But yeah, remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe. love yourself and love everyone around you, and I will see you all next time. I love you all. Thank you for dropping in, even just for the last few minutes, guys. Peace out.